Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Larder on the Aftermath. Coming up with the Legion. Burning Legion. I tried to play that race before, but there was a very good player named Jake who rushes the True Horde and he can kill Jaden. I can't do anything about that. So imagine you have a race that can get killed no matter what you do. It was kind of the reason why I didn't play it. Remake? No. The Legion may be defeated, but we are the Nafrazim. We'll not let some only one human get the best of us. Ours must fall. Okay, extra walk. Very nice early betrayal. I like it. I like it. What is your feeble request? Agree. Good enough reason for you to stay and play. Hello there. Wow, this guy is kind of weird. What is he doing? I guess he didn't get teleported and I didn't notice it. Yep, probably that. The game is going too fast for me to notice that, to be frank with you. Okay. He just left the game? That forsaken guy? Why? Killing my Varimathas and then leaving the game? But then I can try to rush kill Jaden indeed. Okay, which hero? Let's get rid of Deathrock then. Let's get rid of Deathrock. Level up the Condrius only. And Kazakh, of course. Oh, I don't have sleep now because of that, but maybe surrounds. I'm gonna destroy the trees. This guy gonna say, remake, yep, remake, let's go remake, guys. making mass towers. Like, just why? If I can get it before he casts the Rain of Fire, and I can cast it myself. Okay, let's get rid of the Kazakh now, since we won the fight. Nah, I need healing. I got another idea. We send Balnazar early to the island, to the Tol Barad. And so level him up there. No! Why are you here? What are you doing? No. Let's see. Insufficient. Our forces are under attack. That was my plan. I have better things to do. It didn't push the lever though, so that's a good thing. God, that was so hard. What the f... What is going on? Okay, dude. Sure. Does he hold his control point? Yeah. Why you still can't deliver the wood to the necropolis? Like, why it hasn't been fixed? Look. Like, why? Why that? Why is it this way in LTA? I still don't understand it, dude. Did Orange leave? No. Okay. That meaning they're gonna be still a fight, right? Some sort of. Pog. I should fear his DMC ally teleporting, but yeah, like, it looks like the guy doesn't have enough control points, so should be fine. So yeah, level 10 and then try to yoink the book. Gonna be the plan. Terran Gorfind. Okay, so he focuses in the Blackrock area. He gets levels, right? Yeah, there you go. Alright, good. Now let's finish it just in case. Who knows what will happen. Free XP. Nice. I feel like that was saved for Arthas probably, but you know. Oh, hello there. Free control points. Yeah, get scared and run away, okay? Thank you. My creeps, yoink. It wasn't actually a lie about rushing north and after all, eh? It was actually accurate information. After all. Oh wait, Dragon Moth help act. I feel like I'm good. Graveyard. There was no message about the book this whole time. I don't like it. Interesting. Scourge 5 control points.
Our forces are under attack.
What is your feeble request? What trickery is this?
Don't
be your
Pog? He's almost level 10. Almost level 10. I can teleport on Vista. Good.
Research complete. I have better things to do.
I won't buy. I don't usually do
what that. Is your feeble request?
Our forces are under attack.
What is it?
Tremble before me.
Wretched. Okay, okay, okay. So yeah, my mission right now is to just find the book. I need to find book SCP. Wretched base, okay. One Inferno. What do you mean? I made a portal, no?
What needs revealing?
Low shard? Oh my god. Oh boy.
The damned return.
What's up, mate? Do you have the book? Yes? Nice, okay, let's go. It's very hard to right click him. There you go. He's the one that spawns the guy, right? Mephisto, yeah. Should watch for Death and Decay because he has it. So hard to click. Oh, it's the Death and Decay, Death and Decay. Did I kill Alexandros, by the way? At least? What does this mean, fight? You can give levels to yourself? Yeah? I can? Wow! I see myself level 12 right now. Yeah, sure I can. Who told you that you can give your total on? You see, like, 4 messages above. 500 IQ guy. Can you show the player list? Okay.
done. I bow to go.
I need a book. Wait, he can't summon? The spell disappeared. Okay, the plan, pretty simple. We ignore the frozen throne, but that's gonna be a bait until Kel'Thuzad comes and we sleep him and we kill him. Gotta just come outside. Come outside, guys. No. Why Dalaran has 16 control points? Still bunkering, like I know why they're not coming outside. Come outside. Are they stream sniping? What's going on? Yeah, point is that I'm gonna give this guy with 16 CPs the bloody Egwene, right? Oh, this is not bad, not a good idea. This is not a good idea. They see my... Yeah. Oops, I got spotted. I got spotted, boys.
Our force is under attack. My sight is yours.
didn't get any rubians yet. Okay. Yeah, never rush skills just Legion before. It's pretty fun. It's pretty fun. He can die permanently. Damn. They changed that. So I can have zero heroes. It was bad. Still no kill Jaden, I'm trying, like he holds onto the book very hard, you know. Like I know what I can do about it. Midwagon's CP sniping. Noobusf. Look, I'm doing a meme strat. Normally I would play safe and get control points. Not in Northrend. Like, it's a fucking Vietnam war right now. I know what to do. I'm fighting 2 or 3 people because there is also rage, right? So, I'm fighting 3 people, alliance, camping, unsiegeable Northrend, the Frozen Throne. I have 19 control points. I'm supposed to be able to push them, right? But I'm not. Like, I know what to do. I feel like my strongest point right now is to save up a lot of cash and just to outspam them because they have 2, 1, 1 control points here. Like, they won't be able to do anything about me. Otherwise. Totolom, are you retarded or not? Yes or no? You want level? Oh! It is a level! I'm level 12 now, Pog! Jesus Christ. Dude, get some brain cells, please. Fuck. How many CPs does he have? One. Maybe I just ignore him. Maybe I just ignore him. Or maybe not. The sound was restored. I feel like it got absorbed already like 10 times. Oh, it's twilight actually. This is not good. I mean, yeah, I can just go in. Tips or backseat? On what? What are they asking tips for? Let's destroy the buildings here. I feel like maybe I can corner him. Perhaps. My life for Nezul. My fate is sealed. I thought he had would have a lot of barracks, but not really. Get XP. This is my best chance to take down Scourge, if you like. What a foolish plan. Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, where is he? Well, it's still my best chance to take down Scourge. Because... I gotta make it fast. They are all outside right now. All of them. Oh my fucking god, Kazakh, get the shit together, okay, mate? This is like... Oh my god... This guy is so fucking fat. This guy's been on yet another level of fatness. Oh, my ally came to aid me. Most worried summoning is back for you. To be honest, if I want to win this game, nah, I'm not gonna do that, you know, like, nah, screw that. I know how this Dalaran got as many control points, but, dude, nah, screw that. I'm not going for that. Like, dude, I'm gonna legitly lose the game. The moment I go for it, I legitly going to lose the game. I will need so many steps of silence. Fuck you and your request, okay? Easy, yoink. Still stays in the game. Is mana drain with Dreadlord's Keg? Yeah! For sure. I already rushed Scourge like a dumbass. Is this a Starfall? Why does he have all these control points? I don't understand. Maybe on the south? Nah. 18 control points, Dalaran. I don't get it. Where does this motherfucker has all his control points? Like... what? Oh, I do have reviews, right? Okay, that's review. Okay, maybe Gilnes area. Yeah. So I should go Gilneas, right? But before that, does the portal function? Yes. Okay. Good. Maybe I should kill the Twilight first. The Twilight Hammer guy. Origin's still the game. Or... yeah, I don't like Siege in Dalaran having 18 control points. I know where did he get those, but this is insane amount. This is literally insane amount. I don't know what this is. You just ran with Eldern Alex, close the bridge so Zoom can get out. On whose side you are? Motherfucker. But yeah, anyway. Alright, let's go. Yep, let's go. It's still there, right? Yep. So I have a complete control over Northrend. I need to have that. Let's get more levels to each Theodala. Control points, you mean? Or levels? Levels? I have no idea. There is no way for me to check levels. I haven't seen Dalaran the whole time, but... yet, like, the guy has so many control points. I am beyond being confused, if you ask me. Still in the game. Is he, will he revive his hero or something? I must have full upgrades, but I don't feel like I need those, like it's just a bit of extra, you know. Just a bit of extra. Let's get all these units out. We're gonna feel safe if the Dalaran falls. Then I can get go kill Jaden or whatever bullshit you want me to go. But yeah. Not until it falls, okay? Because in my opinion, Egwene is one of the strongest heroes in the game. Like, what's the point, you know? Of me letting him summon Egwene. I can capture like a building and teleport on it, by the way. Yeah. Like, which one? Sunwell, perhaps? Maybe I can macro while sieging Dalaran. That's also a good idea. I like it. And where does he have his knights from? Why does Dalaran have knights? Scarred on slot. Oh, it's out of the game, okay. Then why no one took his control points? I don't know. Throw is also out of the game. Like, there are a lot of levers, but how does he have 16 CPs? Wow, he has very good levels. Well, yeah, I'm gonna just macro with the boys and wait for this cooldown, you know, like just Just be chilling. Oh, it's a knight from his demi hero. He still has his demi hero, huh? Is he summoning Deathwing? I almost forgot about his existence. I don't have that many... what's the name? Air units. To attack him with. Oh no! Oh no! He will let him have Egwene. He will let him have Egwene now. God, no. I was so careful with not letting him have it, and
I go unseen. Let's see.
Our forces are under attack.
I shall be your eyes. Into it.
What is your feeble request?
My sight is yours. All shall be revealed.
Our forces are under attack.
Can I help you?
What needs revealing? Let's see. All shall be revealed.
We are doomed. We are so doomed right now. Oh no. That effing dumbass. What have you done? What have you done? Yeah.
I shall be your eyes. My sight is yours.
What trickery is this?
My sight is yours.
Okay, I have two steps of silence. Not too bad, not too bad. Can I have a vision from this guy? Nice. Fuck, I cancelled the summoning. I forgot about this guy summoning this whole time. My my reaction was to use the sleep. That's where he feels bad, man. If you ask me. And you sleep ASAP. Finally, I can use the fucking death rock, dude. I wish only to serve. But hey, I'm not going to use Kill Jaden, okay? We are using him as a teleport station. I'm not going to use him as a combat material. It's my loose condition. And this guy can teleport my army every now and then, so. Get my extra stats on Kill Jaden and bring him into fight? No, thanks. I'm good. Research complete. You guys have mana still? Our brethren's town is under attack. Like always. I mean, like always. You baited me. You know what? Okay, I'm gonna use him. What does he even have? Pog, not pussy. Should I have ate so many fountains with my Magdaridon, to be honest, but yeah, I don't know. Okay. Is bridge up? Is bridge up?
I wish only to serve. Our forces are under
better
attack.
Things to do.
What's up, boys? Let's go. Actually managed to die. I'm out of gold. I kill. Thank you very much. Alec has Defend Decay. That's so useful. Cooldown is so small that maybe I can just make them here and recall them with Kill Jaden. Or like, if the portal is not bugged. I'm just afraid every time that the portal is bugged. But maybe it's not this time, I don't know. He has only 7 control points, but he was sitting on 16 this whole time, so I don't know. I don't even know what to aim, to be honest. Well, finally. It's like I'm dealing 0 damage. Jesus Christ. You don't wanna cast it? Mate? Hey, maybe today we're gonna do it finally. Like, I legitimately don't understand. Why am I not destroying these buildings? Why am I losing mana 24/7?
I shall be your eyes.
What is it now?
Fuck, he didn't manage to get out. Yeah, just mana drain here, right? Just mana drain here. Fucking abomination. If not for Deathwing, it would never have happened, you know that? Oh, dude, Kil'jaeden has one nuke, Doom Icon. I was pressing it. Okay, I was pressing it. It's not 1k damage though, alright? Twilight Hammer, 29 control points. 81 minutes LT game already, huh? Okay. Alright, yeah. Let's think about it. So, I need to understand, do I have all my units together with me? Or I have, yeah, okay. Found you. Found you as well. Who else? You. Okay.
I have enough to do. I'm tired of waiting.
How do we do this? Green Golem. We are still destroying it this whole time. We just keep on destroying it, you know? Alright, I want the mana item on Kil'jaeden because he's always out of mana. I know why. So, belt is not too bad, I guess. You pick up the other one. No, he did not. No, that's fine, okay. Yep, Yep, did you pick it up? Okay, good. Can you TP with Terran here? And build something so we can start the attack. He has a spell to teleport with Terran, right? On the unit. Pitiful. Yep. Alright, good. The guy understands.
Get a load of these.
More gold trickery is us.
We want to attack Inoshan. Who? Fine, just build there. Actually, now let's put them on this control group. Yeah, we gotta be fast. Attack them first before they attack us. Too bad, you have to go back. Yeah, that's a pretty stacked kill, Jaden. And Twilight. Oh, well, he has Deathwing. Yeah, I gotta prepare to mass dispel then. Gotta prepare to mass dispel. Let's make buildings here. Thank you. I gotta be using F more, just like Rich said. That's for sure. Unfair pot? What? What does he mean by that? Where is this motherfucker? What a role player.
Turn me loose. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. I won't bite.
I shall be your eyes. What needs revealing? My sight is yours. The damned return. I'll look into
it. Our forces are under attack.
All shall be revealed.
Don't be shy. I won't die.
Как да бою? Oops. Dude, this is yikes. Can you stop? Fucking paid actor. What is this?
Don't be shy.
Did you not solo race for Pilaf? Well. What's the range of this pile? Wow, this guy is yeah, guys, I was very unfair, I guess. My bad. This was very, very unfair. Unfair game. Unfair everything. I know why it was so unfair. Coming to the to his base is like, yeah, very unfair. I should have fought him in Northend, that would be fair. He wasn't ready, I should have waited, maybe make an announcement, maybe ask if he was ready. Message him on Discord, ask him if he is ready. I know. GP, cool game.